Well, today I'm going to be making a new quench tank for quenching my knives. I've been using a 1 gallon can for any blade over, say, 5 or 6 inches. It's just not big enough. So I've got some 6 inch square tube, about a 3 foot section. I'm going to cut some of that off, and then I'll use the scrap piece to make a lid to go on there. Got a 12 inch by 12 inch, quarter inch thick base plate, some material for some handles. So the ID is 5 5/8. I want this tank to hold about 3 gallons. Inches, and I want to have about a 2 inch distance between the full level and the lid. We'll just call that 22 inches. So my height is going to be 24 inches. So it looks like there's a little leak or two. You can see that one on the corner there. So re-welded it. So far, not seeing any leaks.
Citizen.